election coming up. There's a lot to think about. But singing songs about a girl who will be a woman, who will need to use her voice for her own personal protection, to get the respect of those around her, to be treated as an equal and be paid as an equal in the workplace. She's gonna need her voice in this upcoming election. This election that there are many books on the laws that will decide laws for future generations. It's interesting that some of those laws will be affecting mainly women. But here's the good news. The one group of people who can change this election come November is the age group of women between 18 to 35. You have it in your hands. The people have the power, but not only people. The women, you have the power. I got chills because I'm glad that the women have got the power. So sing with me. It's okay. This is her voice.